This video is a mini tutorial. I'm basically going to show you a couple things to add to your everyday makeup to be inspired by Lawrence Conrad's glam look on the cover of InStyle. I hope you guys enjoy and thank you for watching.
And just adding different little things to kind of get you ready in glam to be inspired by Lauren Conrad to go out for something that's a little bit more, I guess, just special. So this tutorial is all about using your everyday makeup and then coming home if you're going somewhere at night and then... Okay, so right now all I have done is I have done a tinted moisturizer all over my face to kind of give me a little bit of coverage but still keep like the dewy aspect in my skin, because the picture I'm using of Lauren Conrad, she's real glowy and she doesn't have like a real matte looking face. It's very glowy and natural looking. So I've done that, and now I'm going to take a MAC bronzer, and this is my MAC bronzing powder in the color bronze, and a big brush like this, and I'm just going to put a little bit of bronzer all over my face to kind of warm up my skin a bit. For the eyes, Lauren has a really simple look on here. She has some false lashes, which I'm not going to do today, but she has some thick black liner and just a very nude lid, and also she has a little bit of purple liner down here by her waterline. So first what I'm going to do is I'm going to thicken up my upper lash line liner, and she looks like she used a black liquid liner. I'm going to be using the Milani Eye Tech liquid liner. In black, of course. I'm just going to intensify my upper lash line with this. So then what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my cream blush and Lady Blush by MAC. This is my favorite one. In the picture, she has some nice rosy cheeks, but again, keeping the dewy aspect, so she isn't wearing anything that's like a powder. So I'm going to be using this and just put a little bit on the apples of my cheeks and then blend that out. There's a place throwing shadows across your face. Okay, now I'm going to go ahead and zoom you in, and I'm going to be taking, this is a hard candy eyeliner, and this color I'm going to be using is in Legit, and it is this purpley color, and in the picture you probably can't see from this, but she has a little bit of plum colored liner on the bottom of her eyes. So that's what we're going to do with mine. So I'm going to zoom you in just a bit, and I'm just going to take this right underneath the waterline and just add a little bit. So there is our inspiration still. Okay, now we're going to move on to the lips. And Lauren has a really pretty, just peachy pink lip in here. So I'm going to be using my favorite lip gloss, and this is MAC's Posh It Up Plush Gloss. It's kind of a pink with that gold shimmer in it that Lauren obviously loves and has on in this photo. The makeup. Very simple. Again, this is supposed to be if you're wearing your everyday look and then just adding a little bit to it to then kind of get that Lauren Conrad glam. So I'm now going to do her hairstyle, which she has on in here, which is this kind of bohemian-inspired updo. So first what I'm going to do is obviously I'm going to have to change the part of my hair. I have mine parted down to the side, and I'm going to have to move it into a middle part. So I'm going to do that real quickly. Hairstyle, it looks like she has a bunch of pieces kind of twisted back into a little kind of low bun back there. So I'm going to be using all blonde colored bobby pins just because I want it to kind of be kind of messy and piecey back how she has it. So first what I'm going to do is I'm going to take, she has right behind her bent, or her two, I guess, her part, she has a piece that is twisted back. So I'm going to take a piece like that, twist it, and then pin it. And she has another piece below that, which is also twisted and pinned. And then I'm going to just take all the hair and kind of gather it back and leave these pieces down like this, kind of gathered into a messy type bun. And then I'm just going to start pinning it. Now this will turn out different for everyone, but that's kind of the look she has on here. It's kind of not too tailored, and it's just, it looks very bohemian and just very, I guess it'll be unique for everyone. So that'll be kind of cute. And just start pinning that bun down. You can take the hair and pull it different ways and pin that. And then pull a few of the front pieces out. And twist them back. Kind of twist them back into that bun. Just so it looks like you have a bunch of pieces kind of being twisted and pulled back. And her little bangs that she has on here are a lot thinner than obviously my bangs are. So I'm going to then just thin my bangs out a bit. Taking these pieces and pulling them back into the bun, because she has like a bunch of pieces kind of coming back. The sad sort of smile, you took my hand, said while we're apart, you hope I understand that you'll be holding me and I'll be holding you through those long nights. My love will be pulling you through. When you see the stars, pretend they're my arms. When you feel the air that is me kissing you there, say you love me, I will say I love you, no distance. So there you go. I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys so much for watching. And yeah, I hope you guys try this look out. It's very cute. Again, you can kind of take your everyday makeup and add a little bit and then do the hair and you're kind of glam. And it's nice for summer having your hair up and just kind of messy. And obviously you can create it differently for everyone. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed.